all the way to me, and I'm sure to a lot of people. I'm actually not here, I'm going to read it to anybody. I've been fortunate enough to cross paths with some amazing people who are some of the most hardcore dudes I've ever met. Like, honestly, if you guys had met these dudes, you would understand that. These dudes are fucking so hardcore, they go crazy at everybody's shows. They're real fucking dudes. Not only will Champion Go Down is one of the most important hardcore bands of this era, but to me and to a lot of others, they will left behind a lasting impact and a lasting impression of how to truly keep things so damn real. Inspire people to reach inside of themselves and actually contribute something. They set such a good example of doing so. They're the perfect example of how to give 100% to something you believe in fully and do it with complete selflessness. They give a huge part of their lives for all of us, for this movement. They paved the way for a lot of bands to show the world what it is to truly give your best. Champion gave it everything that they possibly could in their time there. We will all miss them dearly. In a time where I think you reign supreme, thank you for leaving behind such an amazing legacy. Thank you for giving so many for reason to care and a reason to believe. Thank you, Champion. song's gonna be on it. There's some flyers on the table back there. Have to do with what the U.S. government is trying to do with Venezuela. It's a corporation that's on the trying to pretty much offer the people out of the Mexican government. They're trying to take over. But all they're doing is trying to help all their own people. Follow, conform, repeat.
Thank you.
interview with Pat Parden. Got a lot of good shit in there. Make sure you check it out. It's only one month.
What?
Well, I encourage you to go wild.
Now
this is another new song that's going to be on that record as well. I want to send this out to Kyle Whitlow. I want to send it out to Zach too. I want to send it out to the entire family. Actually, you know, I'm going to say it to the fucking family. I'm like, honestly, it's Johnny Quinn picked us up at the airport, took care of us. Kyle always fucking takes care of us. Everybody, every man on this label is fucking friendly. He treats each other like fucking family. And there's not another fucking label like that. Sorry. I don't know if there's ever been. Thank you.